They're warning homeowners tonight about a new scam in that city after a man stopped at a home on Florida Avenue. Investigators say he claimed he was with the city and was there to trim trees. This was early Thursday morning. But after getting into the home, another person snuck in and stole some jewelry. Then both suspects left in a white van. One is described as Hispanic, about 5 feet 5 inches tall, stocky, and wearing a red sweatshirt. Anyone with information is asked to call police.